You can go, well, psychiatrists all agree that Michael Jackson didn't fit the profile of a pedophile because pedophiles are usually the normal guy, the guy next door, so to speak. But since Michael was kind of eccentric, he doesn't fit the profile because pedophiles are normally normal people and not weird. Very professional, backed up, has some psychological evidence behind it. And then your response, here's your stupid response. But they were in his bed, so he touched them. Derp.